Okay, this route is going up to... This is a Nakasendo. Look at this. Right? Nakasendo. The erect. Look at this. To Suma Go. Suku. Through this route. I'm here in the darkness. Idea is to walk the Nakasendo. I'm here at a junction between the two. It's at 3 o'clock in the morning, right in the middle of Sumago Juku and Magome Juku, that direction. So I thought maybe might as well just take the picture. So let me to know what things are here.
In the middle of the night, I'm on a search mission. After almost 22 years, I've been to these two towns. Now I want to bring it to your attention that this is one of the things you can actually do here in Japan,
folks. And it's one of the 5 routes that went to Tokyo Nihonbashi. And during the trading period, they trade with old capital of Kyoto and Tokyo. They lug all the stuff. There was no roads, there was no trucks. And this is one of the routes that they took. Sumagome, Sumago, and then Sumago Prefectural Road, present location, right here, large reed entrance, Magome is there, Nakasendo. There you go. So...